Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am. Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am.
This is depressing.
How about we find a turret and beat the crap out of it? That'll always makes you feel better.
This is not for lockdown stations. Far more inefficient. Your organic shells require more space. Information propagation is slow. Many voices speak at once. We do not understand how it functions without consensus. Perhaps study of other hive species will illuminate, beginning extranet search protocols.
I can't believe...
I overheard you talking. Having a problem?
It's a private matter.
Give me a chance. I might be able to help.
I don't see why you would. Since your kind gained a seat on the council, they've taken over CSEC customs. There are hundreds of new security checks and travel restrictions. We've been flagged as a potential risk for Geth infiltration. They won't let us board a ship back to Asari space.
Why would they consider you a risk? You're obviously not Geth.
I don't know. They wouldn't tell us. We got on a list somewhere for some reason, and they won't tell us anything because it's classified.
Who won't let you board a ship?
I don't know who made the decision. Some pencil pusher at the shuttleport told us. The one outside the CSEC station?
I'll see if I can get it sorted out.
I'm not holding my breath.
Can I help you, ma'am?
It's been a couple years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Geth do not infiltrate.
You should leave your personal synthetic assistant at home. They're not allowed on public shuttles anymore.
Geth do not intentionally infiltrate.
I talked to a couple of Asari. They say customs won't let them leave the station, but they weren't told why. Can you help me out?
I'm sorry, sir, but all matters related to station security are classified. We can't risk Geth infiltration. Revealing why someone is on a watch list might compromise the safety of CSEC's undercover agents.
Did you talk with them? Did they seem like Geth agents to you?
Well, no, but you can never be sure.
Look, miss, I've fought hundreds of Geth. I can assure you that those two aren't Geth infiltrators. The lack of flashlight heads was kind of a giveaway.
I'm not saying it makes any sense. Those are the rules I have to enforce. I can't get them cleared, but I can flag the case file for review. That will allow them to travel in the meantime. Is there anything else I can do for you?
I'm fine. Thanks for your help.
Next!
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am. Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am.
So?
Good news. I convinced them to let you go.
You what? How did you do that?
I explained how their methods are flawed. I've fought a lot of Geth in my time.
You have. How unexpected. We should get ready to leave. There should be another ship heading to Thessia tomorrow.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
I was right. This site was a roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them, they must be stopped.
Thank you. Shepard, I'm glad you came.
Subject number 317, alias Grunt. Ilium. Thane Krios, Kaji. Samara. Ilium.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Detected an anomaly. Probe launched. Probe away. I have found something.
Flagship of the Rogue X Spectre, Saren Arterius. Sovereign is a devastating dreadnought of unprecedented power. At 2 kilometers long, Sovereign was believed to have been powered by a gigantic Element Zero core, the only energy source potent enough to land the massive vessel on a planet. During the Eden Prime War, the ship unleashed its peerless destructive force against which Citadel Council ships were defenseless. With a virtually indestructible flagship and a crew of fanatic Geth and Krogan, Saren nearly succeeded in wiping out all his enemies. Only the resourcefulness and bravery of the commander and crew of the SSV Normandy stopped him. The overwhelming power of Sovereign ignited bizarre speculation in tabloid media that the vessel was sent by extragalactic invaders, or was, despite indeterminate photographic evidence at best, a single giant robot. Some sources even claimed that Sovereign was alive. Such conjecture, however baseless, remains to this day.
forces approaching.